highest respecting school is?
A place where you feel safe from harm.
A school where you can be yourself.
A school where you enjoy your lessons.
A school where people get on with each other.
A place where you can have fun.
A place where you can ask for help.
A school where you can tell teachers how you feel.
A school where you learn about rights.
Everyone under the age of 18 has rights.
You have the right to a high quality education.
You have the right to be who you want to be and not face discrimination.
You have the right to be protected from harm.
You have the right to privacy.
You have the right to an identity.
You have the right to be heard and taken seriously.
You have the right to freedom of expression.
You have the right to follow any religion or belief that you want.
You have the right to support if you have a disability.
We have been learning about rights in classes.
The charity committee has raised lots of money.
The trip to Aguini, where we taught pupils about rights.
We have been learning about global citizenship.
We had a whole week dedicated to our Rights and Respect Week.
We have been using rights respecting language.
We have to keep working hard and make sure our rights and other children's rights are met.
We have to teach others who are not in our school about rights.
We have to help children in other parts of Scotland and across the world.
We have to follow our school charter and talk to everybody about rights.
We have to treat each other fairly and respect each other at all times.
We are a rights respecting school.
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 We are a rights respecting school.